Welcome back once again.
Better make a pass over here.
I am continuing my adventure to the Lord Regent's heavily barricaded home? Place? Whoa. Trying not to get seen while I kill all these bastards. It's like a game of pretentious catch.
Elixir. Bunch of crap.
Aha! Now you see me, now you don't. Or maybe you do, but just think that if you pretend, I will go away. Really, quite an... Oh! And the general didn't have a key to this place. What disappointment that is. Ah. This could be quite a lot of fun. Security room key? What nonsense is this now? Anything on these boxes? Nope. Good day, sir. Let's make sure that the maid does not suffer in the process. A lot of guardsmen. But there will be no issue. My dear sir, you remain ignorant unto death as you were in life. Let's see. All the rooms are far away. Now you die. One by one, the Lord Regent's loyal men are melting away, just like they should. Let's close this door. Take the Imperial Egg and be on my way before the guards show up. Hello. Goodbye, Rot. Oh, it's a toilet. I think it's time to go. Oh. I know that sound. My dear torturer. Oh, I see. You're another of those obsessed. Fascinating. Another of those obsessed. Whoa. Is this for the outsider? Fascinating. Oh. Oh dear. Ah, yeah, I remember. Now, the torturer was Granny Rack's little lovely boy. That's right. We read about it A few episodes ago, in one of Grandrag's diaries, or did she talk about it the last time we saw her? I can't recall. Let's see. Oh dearie dearie, down in the cellar so dreary. Why won't you come out to see me? When you were here, we made them scream, didn't we? Come back to visit, and I'll give you another present, carved and shiny. You aren't much in the way of proper conversation, mind you, but I do love to watch you work. Come back and I'll tell you stories, such stories. Your dear granny. And now for another episode of Outsider.
Here you are, Corvo, within the high walls of your enemy's stronghold. What an impressive sight you make on your way to face the Lord Regent.
Thank you.
How will you end his reign? By blood or by truth?
Oh, I believe that blood it is.
To get close to. If the Empress had been as well guarded, how different things would be now. Is it just revenge you're after, or do you have another plan in mind? Will you restore things, make it all right again, and crown a new Empress? Or will you send them all howling into the void? Either way, I expect a good show.
Fascinating. I really like that guy. Isn't there a way to, you know, take this guy down? I suppose not. A ratcatcher's work is never done. In my actual form, I'm rather a rat murderer, but really, that's besides the point. Let's see, where is the next room? Okay, 74 meters away. Now, dark vision. You didn't see me again. I need you to stop walking around, my dear.
Just stay clear of him. Everyone does. He's mute, but it's more than that. I heard the overseers were furious because they suspect my practice of the dark arts.
But the reason them to leave him alone. Who would do something like that?
Like I said, avoid the area.
Don't worry about me, sir. Sounds like a bad combination.
Goodbye. See, I'm just protecting you guys from the truth. If you only knew that this dark and pleasant fellow is now dead, you would be so scared, right out of your mind. Now let us see, what shall we do now? I should probably make my way up, eventually. Whoops. Might not want to go that way. Don't really want to go down either.
And this train needs to go to the torture. I mean,
Harmless dies.
Oh no. Why do I have to take it?
He's harmless. Unless you're scheduled for execution or for questioning.
He's so strange. Always working on something he keeps secret. And he has that brood of a dog.
Yes. So strange, all of them. Gentle as a lamb. The man tortures people. I mean, if that's gentle as a lamb, I do not want to know what this guard just now understands as being cruel. Security room key, excellent. Any coins? Anything? No? Oh, very well. Oh. Oh, wait a second, I was already here. I'm moving in circles. Such fun. Fine. Oh, how did you not notice me? More to the point, how did I not notice you? Jeez. I'm getting sloppy, boys. Damn it, you're too loud. I don't like loud people. I'm gonna close the door for you, in case you decide you want to be too loud. Good doggy. Good doggy. Stylish. So stylish. I finally did one of those kills that I'm always so looking forward to. Good. No one heard you, dearie. Oh, I know. Fine. Be quiet. Be very, very, very quiet, dearie. Or something horrible and dreary will happen.
Anxious and divided. Can two enemies occupy the same body? No, for the first will direct it one way, and the second another, until they stumble into a ditch. Like... Two contrary thoughts cannot long abide in a man's mind, or he will become weak-willed and subject to any heresy. Restrict the lying tongue that is like a spark in a man's mouth. It is such a little thing, yet from one spark, an entire city may burn to the ground. The father of...
Fascinating. You're an overseer, aren't you? One of those with the magical boxes that cancel out my powers.
Restrict roving feet that love to trespass.
Unpleasant
people.
They pay
no heed to the boundary stones of other men's fields. They wander into foreign lands, only to return with their souls blackened by iniquity.
Oh no, iniquity. Are you done? That was Slopey. I misclicked. Overseer chant. I suspect that that's what you've been reading from, so... Friend of all animals, that's who I am. Influences of the outsider. Let's see. Brother, with an anxious heart I respond to your letter. If your suspicion is true, I have grave misgivings about those presiding over Dunwall Tower. I have only recently resolved my disagreements with the Abbey, and it has come upon me as a surprise that some are lobbying for me to take up the mantle of High Overseer. That's Martin, isn't it? But despite all that is going on, I hope to advise you personally in this matter. Last time you wrote, you speculated that the mute who serves as a torturer within Dunwall Tower might be a follower of the Outsider. He is an odd countenance. His tongue is twisted and he cannot speak, and a wolfhound follows him about. And to this, the incomprehensible groaning and the litany of repeated whispers you hear coming from his chambers at night, and it seems certain. At first I found it hard to believe. How could one I admire so, such as the Lord Regent, allow this to go unchecked within his own house? Surely he must respect the seven strictures? But now I see the pieces arranged before me. I must tell you. It aligns with a vision experienced by one of our sisters from the oracular sect. A sect which I haven't met in the game at all so far. Or want, rather. Coming to me in the night, she spoke. Silence inflicts pain, and a hound's shadow follows the puppet of the outsider. Your position at the tower has been of great use to our order, and there is no shame in reporting back to me. You're an overseer, first and foremost, and it is your sole duty to protect the world of men from the malevolent influences of the outsider. Tell no others of this, and await my instructions. I must wonder how high up into the North Tower this corruption has spread. Martin. Interesting. And those are the seven strictures which we have gone over previously as well. Alright, that was fascinating, I'll admit. But it is time to go back to more bloodletting activity. Dark vision. It will not help you, I'm afraid. So close. To be honest, I don't give much of a care about the guards. Empress Jessamine Caldwin. Many of those who lived through her reign will weep until the ends of their lives over the pale beauty with the piercing eyes, and the lovely heart, and the foul end she met at the hands of her own twisted servant and protector. Lies! In her father's day, the Caldwins were thrust into the limelight despite their distance to the throne, when the former dynasty provided no heirs. A prosperous age followed the Emperor, but his daughter would have different luck. During her short life, political intrigue and minor conflicts created cracks in the Empire, undermining unity across the Isles. The Wrath Plague, however, was a terror for which neither Empress Caldwin nor any other living being was prepared. Can I take this painting? Yes! The most beautiful piece of art. Da-da-da-da, wrong button! Ouch. Interesting. That was a really nice way of getting between the rooms. And of course the Lord Regent has a rune as well. Because why the hell not? Not at all too creepy or weird, Lord Regent. Not at all. As far as I can take any of these paintings, too little, too small, too tiny. Isn't that supposed to be the original painting of him? Tivia. Whoops. I did it again. Whoa! This door literally closed around me. A depressing thing if you've ever had it happen. Bone Charm, broadcast control station. I should probably make my stop there. Oh. Don't suppose there is a some sort of a note? The High Overseer. No, I've read this. Anything to give me information on that safe? Nothing on here. How disappointing. But it's a great spot to hide yourself away. Oh, very well. I shall continue as if nothing has transpired. What is this sizzling sound? Bad. That's one of the bad sizzling sounds, that's for sure. Now the question is, how do I avoid this?
Ban on whale oil is now in effect.
It is? Oh my. Awful, dreadful, terrible, horrible thing.
Bring any whale oil in their possession to the city watch at once. Anyone caught burning oil will be subject to arrest. This message is a directive from Lord Regent himself. We must all trust in the Regent. Please, please don't hurt me.
Of course I am.
Spare my life, and I can help you beat him. He makes recordings on audiograph, secrets. Some that would destroy him if others heard. Played on this amplifier, his confessions will be broadcast throughout the city. He'll be ruined. The audiograph card you want is in a safe in the Lord Regent's room.
Oh.
But I was able to see the combination over his
935.
Shoulder. 935. Trust me, what's recorded on that card will do the trick. Good luck.
So the plan is to play all of this and then go and then kill him. Because killing the Lord Regent is only sensible, you know? Calmly. See? Much better now. Gods, I hate this. Broadcast control key thingy. Alright. Should be clear from here to the Lord Regent's office, I believe. I hope. I think. I pray. Nine, three, five, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 3, 5. Oops. Imperial jewel box. I suppose everyone needs something for a rainy day. Lord Spymaster, we had a specific agreement and I planned around it. The Royal Protector wasn't part of that agreement. You assured me that she and the girl would be alone, so the price of the job just went up. Send the coin to the alternate dead drop, or you can be sure we'll come calling Dort. Awesome. You know, I still want to kill him after. It's not going to be a problem, is it? Do the non-little, then do the little thing. Must be done.
If I explain, then you will see. I am not at fault. My poverty eradication plan was meant to bring prosperity to the city, to rid us of those scoundrels who waste their days in filth and drink, without homes or occupations other than to beg for the coin for which the rest of us toil. And it was a simple plan. Bring the disease-bearing rats from the Pandician continent and let them take care of the poor. The plan worked perfectly at first, but the rats, oh, it was as if they sought to undo me. They hid from the catchers and bred at a sickening rate. Soon it didn't matter, rich, poor, all were falling sick. And then people began to ask questions. The Empress assigned me to investigate whether the rats had been imported by a foreign power. I knew the truth would come out eventually, so there was no other way than to be rid of her and take power myself. She had to die, you see. She had to die. Bringing about the death of an empress is not an easy thing. But it gave me the chance to attack the plague with some real authority. Quarantines, deportation of the sick. But there's always some idiot woman searching for her wretched lost babe, or some sniveling workman searching for his missing wife. And then quarantine is broken. But you can see how my plan should have worked. Would have worked if everyone had just followed orders.
Well, you are unpleasant and quite sickening. And I'm going to go out of my way just to murder you.
What are you
doing? No offense.
I order you to put down your weapons. This is treason.
It's over, Hiram. Your head will roll for what you've done.
No! I'll make you rich men if you just let me go. I beg you.
Dance it,
help!
Fire it,
you're going down!
See? Why I did that, I have no idea. But hey, it was fun. Fun, fun, fun while it lasted. Whoops. Super fun! Yeah. And with this, the life of the Lord Regent ends.
I believe so.
Oh, yes.
Now, just to walk a few more meters, and I will be done with this horrible place. The way is clear. See? Everything is fine. Everything is wonderful. Not only did I expose the world to the truth, but I also ended that horrible person.
Is it all done? You ready to go back to the Hound Pits?
Absolutely.
Thanks to you, Corvo. All right, let's go.
Admit, I did miss a rune and a bone charm. But hey, what the heck. Alarms rang. Hostile skill 30. Huh, it felt like not a body over 29 was dropped.